Fuel dispenser factory default amount quantitative. Modify the unit price now. Click clear, then click reset, enter 11223344. Click reset, then enter the predetermined unit price, such as 8.5. Click stop, and the modification is completed.